I threw the zap, and here comes the wait for it. Oh no! It's good. Oh, bam! Like clockwork, baby. Like clockwork. Nothing like the Chit Show, baby, over here at Black Point Marina.
He's like, yeah, that guy's over there.
Huh? Probably get some good shots around
yeah,
here.
Yeah, we're working on
good
it.
Shot.
Here you go. Yep. He's already got the motor shut off.
Bow rail.
Okay, get the return shot.
Here you go, new Chris craft coming in. We already got it running up the dock.
Yep.
Where's it going? That guy's going pretty good. There it is.
Boom.
Boom. Oh, got it. See the top shake? Oh, I missed it too because it.
Next time we come by the boat.
Well, see what's happening is the gyro keeps going down.
Fat boy over here.
How you doing? Yeah, all right. You need to lose some weight. Okay, thanks. Yeah.
Man, they might have learned how to drive it by now.
Yeah, I know. Turned it off just in the right time. Enough for the back to come.
Boom! Boom! Did you get that?
I don't know. You think he hit?
Yeah, he did.
It's hard to tell through here.
Oh, really? Nothing super hard enough to shake the passengers around.
Looks like Kenny.
To know this is the second attempt to come on the trailer here.
Attempt number two. He's got the same problem I do, you can't see shit.
Yeah, well his trailer is really short and makes it hard. Just get out there and pick it up, that's a problem.
Yeah, I know.
Well, this one guy like knows he's being filmed, he's laughing and stuff.
The garbage can, you always want to see what he knocked the garbage can off.
No. Oh, there he goes, Doc. He knows he's being filmed.
I know. Look at this guy's idle speed. This is worth
Holy
getting.
Holy shit, look at the bow. It's all plowing down.
That's typical right there.
The back of the boat's out of water.
Look at Chrysler on it. He's on the bow, right? Yeah.
Looks like Jungle. Looks like the possibility of Bill Bill ass driving. This guy's sitting in the back.
Bill's driving, you think?
Yeah, Bill Bill ass driving. Mr. Bull ass.
Yep. That's John, Bill, and Dad.
Hey.
What do you want, sailboat?
Yeah.
I was getting it.
I think it's better up there or down there?
He left?
Yeah, well, he moved to a better world. Same khaki brown shorts and the white t-shirt. Yeah.
Yeah, normally those two guys directing will be eating candy bar sitting down somewhere. Right?
What? Normally those two guys are, yeah.
We'd be sitting down eating a candy bar.
Yeah.
But since we're here.
Yeah, it takes 3 hours, man. It usually takes 3 hours. This guy's on his way to be watching.
Really?
He was hanging by the way. Oh, he was tight. He was tight. Oh, this guy is.
Hey, he's left to loosen, right? To tight.
He was tight.
Tell them we're from Ocean. We don't like the fact that they're standing underneath a big boat like that. Get the impact out of the cheetah. Ooh, there it comes. We gotta get the helper.
I like that wooden kind of scratch. Yeah. Kind of a nice prop.
Do I need to do an about face for it or?
Well, yeah, in a minute. Just get a real quick capture of it. It's a bayline. It might be interesting to watch Doc.
Are they looking at me? Look.
Are they? Yeah,
they are. There we go. It's into the sun, that's the problem, it won't come out right.
Let me do that camera.
I know.
I gotta try something else.
Yeah.
This guy's coming way too fast.
In the back, asshole.
Yeah.
Just capping in the front.
Little kid shirt says run around naked.
What does it say?
Run around naked.
Oh, it's just capping in the front and the back.
Sure.
Yeah, captain. No, it doesn't either. It's just something else.
It's 2 months.
Situation. The car trying to pull out with the Jeep in the way. Perfect turn.
Am I like right up to get that chick? Hit her now. Yeah.
Hey, we in now. All no fish? No.
Hey Ray, you getting this this international over here?
This what?
Look over here at this internet on the far left.
No, this is better, Right over on the dock, come on. What's better?
See over there? I don't know.
What do they do? Okay.
It's two ladies. They don't look too experienced, that's pretty bad. They shot all the other people watching.
Yeah. Getting what?
Jaw.
Huh?
Snap her jaw. Losing control.
Oh, I didn't see that.
We need some action.
Oh, we got some action. Oh, no. I can't get that close. See that guy parking in? Pressing that Captain Tyrone. He stops telling the pull up, he's in the view.
There's another spot.
Get it.
Catch of the day. Got a good shot, a good trail, a decent bird. Everything's kind of new though. Oh, proved me wrong.
I'm gonna get blocked out here.
Oh, you got it. Ah.
Yet.
One guy's pushing, one guy's pulling.
Ooh, that was even better. Man. I got it.
His motor turned.
What happened?
I know, this guy's motor turned.
That's pretty good. Make sure the boat's not on the trailer. The chalk. Good boy. Now what? I'm gonna be putting it up more.
It's gonna be really hard now. It's all the way out of the water. It wasn't much. Hey, you can let off now.
You just dropped that brick in the back of that guy's truck.
Spare chain.
Now what?
I got customers for that.
Oh, you gotta move it over now.
Okay,
he's got the motor down.
I don't know if it's hitting.
Yeah, it's fucking hitting. Okay, we gotta get this one.
See what
now
we're filming.
Reason why I don't have traction is the motor. Oh,
damn it.
I figured
it out.
No.
Motor's still hitting.
Motor's still hitting.
Oh, it came out.
It's going to hit again if the truck is moving.
Watch it get it.
He just got it up, didn't he?
Yeah.
Doesn't look comfortable.
You're going the wrong way. Hey, what are you doing going that way?
Right there.
Today's show was brought to you by the following sponsors. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And always remember, amazingness, that's what we do.